Behind these gates, the first mink farm in France to be contaminated by COVID-19. 1,000 of the animals farmed for fur are set to be slaughtered. The farm, located in northwestern France, is one of just four mink farms in the country. While one of the other three is unscathed, the last two are still awaiting results. The French Agriculture Ministry has warned if the results from one of these two farms are positive, the same culling measures used at the first farm will be applied. Health experts say the animals are particularly vulnerable to contracting the virus. Though humans transmit the virus to mink, they can in turn contaminate humans.
On craint une mutation qui augmenterait non pas son agressivité, non pas sa contagiosité, mais simplement qui lui donnerait un pouvoir de résistance face à la vaccination. Ce qui veut dire que si ce variant serait parti chez les humains, eh bien la vaccination ne protégerait plus contre ce variant.
That is precisely the situation Danish officials wanted to avoid. The world's largest mink fur producer, Denmark is in the process of culling some 17 million of the animals, or the near totality of its stock.
Hvad er et vildskud i forhold til at på alle mulige måder beklagelige for den situation, som mine kollegaer og jeg står i, hvor vi er ved at løse en opgave med at slå et helt livsværk ned.
In addition to Denmark and France, mink farms in Sweden, Greece, the Netherlands, Italy and Spain have also been contaminated. France's ecology minister had already vowed to shut down all French mink farms within 5 years, though animal rights activists are now pushing for them to close as early as 2021.